2 weeks in time due, so that's quite exciting. But it's going very, very slowly now. I think most of my pregnancies seem to go really quick, but the last sort of month or so, now that I know that there's not much longer to go, it just feels like it's taking forever. And I just want her here. I think I miss my bump, but yeah, that's about it, I think. I'm looking forward to being able to cuddle her and actually have her and see her and feed her and everything like that. But some days I'm just like, nope, she can stay in there a bit longer. I'm not quite ready. It's changes constantly. She's really waking up. Walking places is uncomfortable. Her head's engaged, so it feels a bit like you've got melon between your legs. But it's nice now I can sort of tell what part of her's what as well when she's moving. And yeah, and I know that she's ready to come out because she's in the right position.